All right, so, I wonder if you start one, if you could stop.
Do not fail yourself, Inquisitor. That is the one thing a Reaver cannot do. Let's not waste time. You've dragons to conquer, infusions to make, and blood to drink.
Right. Tell me how it begins.
Very well. There is instruction. There are steps. At the end, there is choice. I look forward to what you become, Inquisitor.
Inquire writing on the Reaver methods.
Do not fail yourself, Inquisitor. That is the one thing a Reaver cannot do. Let's not waste time. You've dragons to conquer, infusions to make, and blood to drink.
Okay. So I apparently have to get those items in order to do it.
I'm making this decision now.
I did make the decision. I said I wanted to start doing it, but I don't know if you can do it. Huh. Alright, well, we did that. Is there anything... Oops. What's this? Return this artifact to Blackwall. Okay. Nothing else. Yeah! Oh! Damn. And here he is, look.
Heard you found something that had to do with wardens. Would have liked to have seen it. I've been meaning to thank you. There are 100 things that need your attention. You didn't have to take the time to help me. And yet you did.
If the history you pursue benefits the wardens, then it was worth it.
Proven yourself to be an honorable woman. Principled. I've great admiration for you. And I've never been more certain in my decision to join you.
Ooh, I'm glad.
That's good to hear. I do not wish to disappoint.
You could never disappoint me.
Ooh, let's talk about us.
We need to discuss our relationship.
As you wish.
Oh, I can't. They won't let me.
Perhaps another time.
Boo! They're not letting me. This is perhaps another time. It won't let me progress with it. That sucks. I wonder if there's some key thing you need to do to progress it. I don't know. Huh. I do not know. Alright, well, I don't think there's anything left to do here. I think that what we need to do is, go back. Yeah, go back to the western approach, because now, guess what? The bridge was created, so we should be able to cross the gas now. Oh, let's see. Let us start here at our camp. Here we go. Oh, that's not it. How do I... Here we go. Griffin Wing Key. And we gotta pick our party again. There we go. Very nice. Very nice. Okay, now what I want to do, because I leveled up, I definitely have to put a skill point into something. But I'm curious if my other characters will have specializations available too. Let's see. Well, first of all, let me level my guy, my own character up here. My guy. Let's see, my guy. So I've been Vanguard and two-handed the whole time. Two-handed, I've already got all the way to the bottom of the tree, look. There, level that up. Okay. Now what about the other character, Dorian? Necromancer, whoa! Yeah, look at this. So Necromancer is probably going to be pretty good. Yeah, haste? Cool. So once they start leveling up, I gotta start putting stuff into their specializations. She's a Templar. Cassandra's a Templar. What's Cole? I don't think he has one, right? Unless it's archery? No. Because he's not an archer. Maybe it's a... No, it's not assassin, is it? Huh. Cool. Alright. Oh good, Cullen is ready to report in already. Son of a bitch. Alright, so now what we should do, head this way again. The trouble with Darkspawn, head this way and see if the bridges are there so we can cross all that gas now. That's what we should do next. Okay. Alright.
Best you'll find this far out. I need elf root and him.
Alright, let's save up. And then we'll head out and check this out. Hopefully these, the bridges... Look, I don't see bridges, though. What the fuck? I don't see any bridges. Death route. I can't head that way. Would you stop choking? See, I wanted to head down there, but last time I came here, there was a gas. Is the gas gone? The gas is gone, I think. Yeah, look, I'm able to go over here now. Come over here. Why are there like three fucking phoenixes all in one area? Two more over here. God damn. Dude, she spun six fucking times. Holy shit. Six spins. Can we go through this gate? No.
It's the grandmother of all locks. We're not getting in here.
Shit. We gotta find another way in. I'm gonna cheat. I'm gonna jump over this fucking fence. Watch this. I'm gonna glitch this fucking thing and get over it. Come on. Come on, glitch out. Come on! Make it! Glitch out and make it! God damn it. Well, ow. I broke my fucking legs. I broke my legs. So, I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do. Found the gates. I never found this area. Maybe check this out. Aha, look. We did find it. Look, there is an area here now. This wasn't here before. Yeah, all the sulfur's gone. A cave. Why are those idiots fighting? I didn't tell them to. Morons. Found a cave. I hear them fighting out there, just ignoring it. Don't seem to be any enemies in here. Ooh, they're still fighting out there! Oh, here they are, okay. All these fucking noises? The First Blight, Chapter 2. Yes. Loot everything. Another mosaic piece. We got in this loot. Aegis of the Order, that could be pretty good. Let's find out if that Aegis of the Order is any good for Cassandra. Well, it's got front defense boost, the same as the other shield. It's got a constitution boost, a magic defense, a ranged defense boost, and heals 50% of damage taken over 10 seconds. So quite honestly, it is pretty good, and I'm going to equip it because it has better buffs than the one that she has equipped. Alright, that's it. That's the whole cave. So, that's that. I wonder if you could head east. No, I can't because that's the gate. I don't know. Maybe I need to head further this way, but there was the frickin' gas there. Huh. I don't know. I'm confused. I don't know where to go. Hmm. Ow. So I guess this used to be where the gas was coming from, and they, like, pitted it. See that? They, like, stopped it up, I guess. What the? Oh, not again with this phoenix. Hey, you guys fight it. I don't care. You guys do it. Too many of those stupid things. So this area was cleared out, but it didn't really help me in the other area. I gotta keep looking for signs of darkspawn, but I don't know what to do. There's too much gas up here. Here we got a phoenix fighting a group of darkspawn. A Herlock Alpha. Oh my god, look at this! I can't stop spinning! Oh my lord! Killed our first Herlock Alpha. God damn. Jesus. Ridiculous. It's pretty out of control. See, it's actually telling me to go right over here, but there's nothing here. Right? Or maybe I'm wrong. Ah. Aha.
The air hurts. I need to stop.
The darkspawn got through. I'll have to see what our people at Skyhold can do.
Okay, we gotta go back to Skyhold and have them build this bridge again. I see. Okay, we gotta go back to freaking Skyhold. Can you believe this? You gotta go back and forth 100 times. Okay. Probably got to do another 5 power. Okay. Taking forever. Back to Skyhold, back to the war table. Do the whole thing again, yep. Here we go.
I asked Mother Giselle, and she said you're wrong.
Oops, this way. You idiots, get out of my way. Who the hell are you? 2 fucking morons standing in the way of the Inquisitor. Fuck you. Cullen came back from his mission anyway, we could send him out on a new one. I don't know where he came back from. Not here. Aha. Deal with the angry Vargas and influence. Okay. Find the source of the darkspawn. Here we go. Bridge those pits. Bridge your pits. Another new area unlocked. Not yet. We gotta send him out for a mission. There we go.
Inquisitor. Inquisitor.
Can
you arrange what we discussed earlier, Ambassador?
Okay.
I found the money. The Inquisition.
Alright. So we're headed back there again. Hopefully now that's cleared out and there are bridges. All the way back to the western approach. No, we're going to go over here. Once again, we're going to start here, and then we're going to try to head up here. Here we go. Right. All right, any day now. Here we go again. Super long loading. Okay, so we're gonna head even further out. Here's where we were, right? So we're gonna have to head northeast now. Yep. Head to the completed operations. There should be a bridge now. I hope. There should be. Go find out.
Do not smirk at me.
Come take a look. Just don't touch the watch.
Yep, they cleared it out. Look. Those towers are over here now. Nice. Whoa.
Don't worry, Your Worship. We'll hold the bridge against them.
Alright, let's see what we can do here. Nice. Nice. The old prison road. Look at this. We got a new oculum. An oculum to use. And a whole new area unlocked this way. Very nice. Where's this other shard? Ah. Two shards spotted. Nice. Alright, this is where the Darkspawn are coming from. I can see Darkspawn ahead. This is definitely where we need to go. Alright, cool. Let's go take them on.